Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we will be learning how to use the page setup, layout, mview, mspace and pspace commands in AutoCAD. So let's see. Now we'll see how to use the different page setup, layout, mview, mspace and pspace options. So let's go in AutoCAD. I just click on the start drawing. We'll just open one drawing for the plotting. I'll select this file. Now we'll see how to work using the page setup. So for that we'll be using this layout. So I'll just go in the layout option. So I'll just right click here. I'll go on the page setup manager. Here basically we can create a new layout if you want, and you can give the page setup name like this. So here also we have to select any printer, but I am not having the printer, so I'll use the option DWG2PDF. Here we have to select the paper size, so I'll just select the A4 size. So according to that the dimension will get changed. Now here basically there are four options of what to plot. So first is display. So according to the display it is showing, it will get the plotting. Next is the extend, so it will get print of all the tab and all the drawings in the given tab. Third is the layout, so it will basically get the print of this given layout one. Fourth option is window, so I can basically select what region I have to plot. So I'll just select the window option and get the plotting region. Now you can see the paper is not in proper center, so I'll just click on fit to paper first, then I will click on the center the plot. So like this we'll be getting our sheet in proper center. So I'll just click on preview. We can get the preview like this, but here now the dimension color has been changed because of this monochrome option. So I'll just go here, I will click on the none, I'll again click on preview. So now you can see the dimension has been color not changed. So again I have to just go in the monochrome, but before that we'll just check the color. See, here the color is green. Suppose I want to change the color, so I'll just go in the page setup again. I'll click on the setup, click on modify, because now we have to just change the color. So I'll just click on none first. Again I will select the option DWG2PDF. I select the paper size. Again tick both options, click on preview. Now you can see the dimension will be shown in the green color. If suppose we want to increase the quality of our plot, so I'll just go in the quality. Here I can select the presentation or maximum quality, get the plot of that sheet. Like this, can get the preview. If it is okay, I will just click on OK command. I'll click on set current. I'll just click on close. So it will make the changes according to the page setup. Now we'll see layout. Basically suppose I want to create a new layout, so I'll just click on the new layout tab. Okay. Here like this I'll be getting the new layout. But suppose I don't want this layout, I want to create one of my own. So I'll just go on the line command. Before that I will just select the rectangle command. I will just create one rectangle here. I'll just change the color. I'll check by layer. I'll just create one line here. So basically here I can input all our name and the company names and whatever symbols we have taken, geometric tolerances and dimensioning. We can put all the information here. Suppose there are any revision number in the sheets, so we can create a name sheet and name table here. Now here I can get the different views. So for that I'll just go here, I'll select and delete this. I'll again go here, I'll just press MV, it is MV option. Now I'll just get a smaller view. Okay. Here I'm getting one window. Again I can create a same window here so that I can get different views. Again I will just create one view tab here. Now I'm getting three different viewports that I have created using the MV option. Now we'll see what is M space and P space. Basically you can see I can zoom in and zoom out on this outer side of the page, but suppose I want to zoom in and zoom out in the inner side. So for that we can use M space and P space. So now you can see I use the M space option. So basically I can zoom in and zoom out on this inner side. So I'll just here keep the top view. Now I will use P space to again go back to the normal zoom in and zoom out in the outer space. See, I can zoom in and zoom out in the outer space. Now suppose I want to show here only a front view, so I'll just click here. I will use the M space option. See, now I can just show the front view here. Now again I will use the P space option to zoom in and zoom out the outer space. Now again I will use the M space option. So the shortcut to use the M space and P space, we can just double click on which sheet we want to edit or zoom in zoom out. So I'll just make it clear for this front view. Now I have to show you the side view, so I will just double click here. Now I can zoom in and zoom out on this tab. Now suppose I want to zoom in and zoom out in the outer tab, so instead of using P space we can just double click on the outer side. So now we can zoom in and zoom out on the outer side. So like this I can show different views using the MV option and M space and P space option. Now here using the M text option I can just create the name and the software names and the name table. Suppose I am using the M text option, I will just write here the name of the software which we have used. So I will just write the name, this AutoCAD. I will just select and give one color. Like this we can create our name table. Like this we can use the page setup manager, layout, mview, m space and p space, and final we can get the print of this using the plot option which we have already told you. Thank you friends for watching this video.